Hi guys, I'm done. I'm done with TNA. I can't do it anymore. You know, there's points where I really need to draw the line. And, you know, I was starting to take some notes. I mean, look, I'll show you. I had this whole list of, like, notes, comments, things I wanted to make about TNA. I was watching TNA on YouTube because I don't have television service, so I have to watch it either afterwards or on live streaming. And I was okay. I just had a few things I wanted to just kind of bitch about. You know, the usual backstage shit, the usual crap that comes down from TNA. And I was even okay watching Abyss, you know, drag the guy along around backstage. And then they cut to him with the people hung up and the person held out on the rack. And I know it's supposed to be scary, I know it's supposed to be a horror movie or anything, and I'm a horror movie fan. I'm a big, big horror movie fan. But this wasn't horrifying in that way. The way he was yelling, "Give me that shirt! Just give me that! Yeah!" Oh, I swear, there was something overtly sexual there. Something I can't even fathom. Maybe it's just me, but the guy who was laid out looked like he had a fucking boner. I don't know why. I don't think I could take even trying to attempt to understand. But so, Abyss brands the guy, or brands him, and, you know, I've never been just so utterly disgusted with anything I have seen in wrestling since Katie Vick. I'll be honest, this is the first time in a long time that I've been watching wrestling, and I just shut it off. I couldn't watch it any further. It was, it just that bad. It was like watching a gay BDSM film. It just was, it was disturbing. And you know what? There's a different type of disturbing. If you want to go for scary disturbing, I got you. You want to make him into a monster? That's great. But when he's going, and it sounds like he's about ready to burn the guy, then fuck him in the ass. I'm sorry, you know. There's no point to it. It's bad television. And Spike TV execs look at this, and they think it's okay. They think this is a perfectly okay thing to put on TV. And you know, it reminds me of some of the more desperate shit that they did in the Attitude Era. When, you know, chopping off Val Venus's penis, well, not really. You know, Triple H fucking a corpse. It falls underneath that same category. It's crap TV. It is the lowest common denominator. This is not wrestling. This is not worthwhile. And I forced myself to skip ahead in the video, and that was a pretty good beginning of a heel promo for Generation Me. But you know what? Even the Young Bucks can't save it for me. I'm gonna try to solace myself in something good. Watch, you know, maybe I'll watch a comedy or watch something entertaining, or, you know, if I really feel like it, I'll turn on SmackDown. I could sit through the rest of NXT Season 3 over top shit like this. It's just inexcusable. It's complete and utter crap. And I don't know which is worse. Which is worse? If it's the guy, the fact that they're doing it, or the person backstage going like this at them, you know, if this was real, that motherfucker would put down the goddamn camera and try to stop him. It's utter bullshit. It's garbage TV, and it's not worth watching. And TNA can go fuck itself. I'm done.